We're going to be doing cycle burpees again, all week this week. Again, shout out to Burpees King. Shout out to James Bruce, all of these guys. You two in particular, because you got me into the plyo stuff. Respect. We're going to do two pump cycle burpees, 20 minutes. Let's go. Seven. Eight. Seventeen. 20. 21. 22. 24. 6. Six. 37. 38. 47. 50. Take a break and chat for a little bit. We'll keep going. 4 more reps, my friends. It's so important. Focus on that form when you're doing stuff like this. It doesn't matter how many reps you can do if they're crap. If you're doing 100 of these and your reps are terrible, the form is terrible, what's the point? There is no point. Everything that I'm doing right now, we're focusing on getting your form absolutely as perfect as you possibly can. There's always going to be some level of limitation because of people's body type, how tall you are, how much you weigh. But as long as you're doing the absolute best that you can do, that's what is important. Let's go into some free pump cycles. Stop and jogging in place because I'm starting to feel fatigued. This is where you want to focus on form, make sure that's right. Plus it's incredibly hot. Hey, big shout out as well to everybody trying the cycle burpees. I've seen a lot of videos. A lot of people trying it for the first time. They'll realize the benefits.
61. I feel like I ended that last trip a little weird. 20 minutes, guys, that's 70. Showing you a little bit of construction we're getting done. Bit of a disaster right now. We're having the septic. That's a pump system right there. Septic tank is over there. Leach field's going all the way down that way. It's been a disaster. But it is what it is, right? Respect, guys.